Hello everybody, my name is Maranke Rink. I'm the author of this book, Pop Popcorn. Pop Popcorn is a very funny and light-hearted book for young readers. It's about a corn kernel that comes to life in a microwave. He turns into this little man with a huge temper. And his name is Bob, Pop Popcorn. And whenever Bob gets mad, and that is quite often because he is always hungry and he never ever sleeps, then he explodes and becomes a real popcorn anyway. So I had a lot of fun writing the story, but I didn't make the book on my own. I worked together with my husband, illustrator Martijn van der Linden. He drew tons of pictures for the book, like these. And here you can see Bob in his exploded way. We're actually working on the second book about Bob at this moment, but we hope you will enjoy this one. So thank you for watching and listening to me. Bye!